This game is called Make Five. The goal of this game is to combine two dot cards so that they add up to five. This game is great because it helps children understand number compositions to five, and eventually number compositions up to 10. We can start using the 0 through 5 dice cards, and the 0 through 5 10-frame cards. To increase the challenge later on, you can add more 0 through 5 dot cards. After playing Make 5, you can also play Make 10, where children find pairs that add up to 10. To get started, first shuffle the cards and then lay them face up in any order. You can say, I'm going to find two cards that add up to 5. We want to help children think about how many more we need to get to 5. So you could say, this card has 4 dots. How many more do I need to make 5? Yes, I need one more. Can you help me find a card with 1 dot? If kids are having trouble thinking about how many more, they can show the quantities on their fingers. Continue taking turns putting dot cards together to make 5 until you've made 5 out of all the cards. The special learning in this game is that numbers can be composed or made in different ways. Eventually, children learn that 1 and 4 always make 5, regardless of order, as do 2 and 3, and 0 and 5. Preschoolers can recognize that smaller numbers are hiding inside larger numbers. For example, how 1 and 3 are hiding inside 4. For an extra challenge, you can play this game with more dot cards, the numeral cards, and you can try adding up to numbers other than 5. For example, by playing Make 10. You can even use combinations of 3 cards to add up to 5 or more, which lets you keep playing this game as kids get older. Check out our website for more games and lots of other ways to learn and practice math.